We are just about to start period number three. For those of you just joining us, perfect timing here tonight. Boston's continuing to hold a 2-1 lead. The Canadiens pick up steam and are on the attack. Tyson into the slot. Big time stop by Swayman.
He reads his play perfectly, James. He gets tight to the shooter. There's no room to put it by him. Whether it's through distribution or shooting the puck, and that's exactly what they're going with right now. Manipulating their lineup, making the necessary adjustments to try and get back in this game. Of course, they're only trailing by one. They can get back with this close margin.
Taken by Matheson. Tosses it on to Suzuki. Here they are on the attack. And he's got the answer for that one. And the puck stopper hangs on to get a breather here for the team. We're still in the early stages of this period. The Bruins lead it 2-1 in what has been an entertaining game thus far. Puck is dropped and we are back underway. Boston's gained possession. Here they come inside the neutral zone. Handles the pass. And that goes off course wide.
There's so many moving parts in the game of hockey, which is why it's one of the most difficult sports in the world. And he gets to that prime time scoring area. You don't get that too often, and he just sails it and he misses the net.
Slides the puck ahead to Uyghur. Boston's working the transition through the middle of the ice. That goes off the mask. And the puck stopper jumps on top of it to get a stoppage in play. Both teams are set. They're ready to drop the puck. The Canadiens win the draw. And here's the pass to Suker. Carries the puck through the neutral zone. Denies him with the pad. And he loses control here. Boston's got the puck in the defensive end. Into the offensive end, right up the middle. Slides it diagonally to Suker. And he takes the feed.
He knows he's only one goal away from his next milestone, and that's why he's possessing the puck tonight.
The Bruins are on the attack. Moves it to the middle. Great defensive play to pick off the pass. The Canadiens have it now. Takes it at center. Too much traffic in the lane. Montreal's got control of it now here in the offensive end. Puck is frozen, and we'll get a faceoff. Still lots of time left here in this frame. The Bruins are clinging to a 2-1 lead. Swoops in off the wing to grab the puck after the centerman tied him up. He was totally locked in on that play.
Well, a nice save by the goaltender, and even better is that he redirects the puck to the corner to safety.
And it's a quick pass to Goodrow. Puts it on net. Comes over the big glove save. Montreal's had a lot to like about their game tonight. Decided advantage in the shot department, but they still trail here in the third. Boston's won the draw. On a good textbook hit there. steps into the offensive end. Montreal's got control of it now from their own end. Quick feed to Dvorak. Great heads up play to poke it away in the offensive end. And that doesn't reach the net. And he slides it quickly to Romanov. Takes the pass. Moves it quickly over to Matheson. Forward lugging the puck. The Canadiens start to go on the attack. We get a stoppage in play. Almost anarchy in front of that net.
Well, there certainly is. It was chaotic as the Ozone possession time is certainly up. They needed this rest for the great play by the Tender.
The Bruins come up with a defensive zone draw. And they'll go on the attack. Great pressure by Suzuki. Made the save on the play. Knocked away by Romanov. Ref's arms in the air. We got a penalty coming up. Whistle blows, stopping the play. Romanov's going off for four.
Of the entire bench. I mean, look at the way they're moving, holding the puck, attacking the net at the right times. It has been a seamless effort.
What a close save by Swayman! Past the midway mark of the frame, Boston's really put the squeeze on here now, up by three. The Canadiens win the draw. Now let's see what they can do with it. Goaltender covers it up, and we'll get a reset here. Centers get set as they're ready to drop the puck again. The Bruins win it in the defensive zone. With some open space at center. The Bruins looking against the half wall. And he slides it quickly to Kane.
Georgiev's all over that shot and makes an incredible save, getting to the top of his crease quickly, because that shot, it came fast and in a hurry from the slot.
Sucker's got it to the side. Net knocked up. It's more, and we'll get a face-off. Here in the late goings of the period, a lot of offense in this one, mostly from one side. We've got 4-1 the score. Boston's got the win off that draw. Oh, and that's poked away in the offensive zone by Strom. Boston's got a hold of the puck. Can't hang on to the biscuit after that. Here's a shot! Goaltender gave up nothing!
Bruins need to find a way back into the game, and that's not going to cut it when you wire one off the post. It's a frustrating night, and it just goes from bad to worse.
Quick pass to Pettersson. He carries the puck up along the wing. The Canadiens gain possession in their own end. The Bruins take possession here in the open ice. Oh, an even bigger save on the slapper. Sends a pass over. Picking up steam in the offensive zone. Oh, what a block. He'll get a pat on the back from the coach when he gets off, if he can get off. Boston's moving it up the ice. Nearing the final 60 seconds of this one. The Bruins get a hold of the puck along the boards. Quick feed down low. Great use of the body to knock him off the puck. 24 seconds to go. Oh, just a great heads-up play by Matheson. Boston's looking to break out of their own end. And the crowd's on their feet, saluting the team after a hard-fought effort this evening. And that's blocked away.